Taking a look overseas right now, protesters showing their disapproval of Myanmar's one-week-old military government and demanding the release of elected leader Aung San Suu Kyi. The coup halted the Southeast Asian nation's transition to democracy. Protesters, you can see there, gesturing with the three-finger salute. That's become a symbol of protests against the coup.